it's kind of fun to experiment a little bit. This is what I've come up with. So 2/3 cups of black pepper, 1/2 cup smoked paprika, 1 cup of coconut sugar, 1/2 cup of granular garlic, 1/3 cup real salt, and 1 tablespoon each of cumin, allspice, and hot cayenne pepper. And it should have a really super pungent, spicy, and yet sweet tang to it. And this is what I think I have here, and it should be really good on the ribs.